6-inch PVC must be supported at a minimum of every blank feet. The correct answer is 8 feet. We're going to use our PVC tab for this one. For almost every type of cable and pipe, there's a tab for it. And if you're not able to tab your codebook, you could use the keyword index process. But if you'll just start committing to memory that there are specific articles for almost every type of conduit and cable, then you'll know that you can use these tabs. So we're going to use our PVC tab. We're going to head to the .30 section. In all of these cables and pipes, whether it's rigid metal, liquid tight flexible metal, or anyone in between, the .30 section is going to be for securing and supporting. A lot of these articles have tables. So we're going to head to section 352.30, and we're going to head to table 352.30. We're going to start on the left-hand side, use the table accordingly, and we're going to select 8 feet. I want you guys to familiarize yourself with all of the different types of conduit and cable articles and specific dots like .10 being uses permitted, .12 being uses not permitted, and .30 being securing and supporting.